It wasn't really sad the way they said goodbye. Or maybe it just hurt so bad she couldn't cry. He packed his things, walked out the door, and drove away. And she became the girl from yesterday. He took a plane across the sea to some foreign land. She stayed at home and tried so hard to understand how someone who had been so close could be so far away. And she became the girl from yesterday. She doesn't know what's right. She doesn't know what's wrong. She only knows the pain that comes from waiting for so long. And she doesn't count the teardrops that she's cried while he's away, because she knows deep in her heart that he'll be back someday. The lights on in the window, she's waiting by the phone, talking to a memory that's never coming home. She dreams of his returning and the things that he might say, but she'll always be the girl from yesterday. Yes, she'll always be the girl from yesterday.